Good morning, all of you. This is the question from place value and face value. And the question is, write the face value and place value of the underlined digit in the given numbers. So here you can see that numbers are given and you have to write the place value and the face value of the underlined digit. So, as we all know that the place value of a digit changes according to its place, but the face value remains unchanged and is the value of the digit itself. So, now see the A part in which digit 8 is underlined. As we all know, this is 1's place, this is 10's place and this is 100's place. So, here 8 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 8 will be 8 into 10, that is 80, and the face value will be 8. Now in next part, you can see here digit 3 is underlined. So we know that 3 is at 1's place. So the place value of 3 will be 3 into 1, that is 3, and the face value will be 3 only. Similarly, in C part, here digit 9 is underlined and 9 is at 100's place. So, the place value of 9 will be 9 into 100, that is 900, and the face value will be 9. Now, the rest of the parts you can do yourself in your notebook. Thank you.